Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to my channel. Today is day one of yet another 30-day challenge. I've done a couple like monthly and weekly challenges here on my channel and you guys always seem to love them, so I wanted to start a new one. If you are new here, make sure that you subscribe, stick around, join the family. It means absolutely everything to me. I love you guys so much. But like I said, today is day one of a new challenge. I am going to be doing the gua sha technique on my face every day for the next 30 days and we're going to see what kind of difference we see in the end. So before I explain gua sha to you in my own words, I just want you to know that I have left quite a few resources down in the description box. I'll have a few articles and also other YouTube videos for you, including the YouTube video I am following for how to actually do the technique, because I'm definitely not an expert and I know this has really ancient roots, so I don't want to say anything wrong or give any misinformation. So gua sha originated in ancient Chinese medicine and it basically means scraping or spooning. So they basically believed that there is an energy that flows through your body and that you need to evenly distribute it along your body. This helps you be balanced and have just an overall more balanced health and well-being. It has been used to increase blood flow and help with chronic pain, and it can actually be used all over your body. So on your back, your butt, your thighs, anywhere like that. But I am going to be testing it out for 30 days on my face to see if it helps with lymphatic drainage and shaping and sculpting my face, which is the goal. So I'm sure if you're on TikTok, you have seen the gua sha transformations. So that's kind of what inspired me to make this video. I obviously have makeup on right now, so I'm not going to be doing the technique right now, but when I do it tonight, I will show you all exactly what I'm gonna be doing every night for 30 days. Here is my gua sha tool. I just got this on Amazon. I will have it linked down below as well if you are interested in trying this for yourself. And obviously, this is my before that we have going on here right now. But I took a little clip before I put makeup on to show you all my like skin fully in its natural state before. So I will pop that clip in now for you guys to see kind of what's going on my face. I have a pretty protruding jaw, but I do have, you know, like some underhang or whatever. It's not super sculpted at my face and I could definitely use some lifting in my personal opinion. So day one, this is where we currently stand. I will show you guys the technique that I use later tonight and then I will take you all along on the next 30 days. So without further ado, let the month roll. Okay, it is still day one. I just took a shower and washed my face. My skin is super clean. Absolutely nothing on it now, and we are going to do our first round of gua sha. Things you will need to do this is obviously your gua sha and some kind of facial serum or oil or moisturizer. I am using the Ordinary Hyaluronic Acid, so I'm gonna pick out a YouTube video to watch and kind of teach me how to do it, and I will take you all along with me, and I'll have the video I'm watching linked in case you want to see why I'm doing what I'm doing. Okay, so I'm going to start with putting a little bit of hyaluronic acid on my neck. So she's taking and pulling down just a little bit and then taking the side of the gua sha and going up and then shaking when you get there to give yourself a little massage. And she said to do that 5 times. And then we're gonna do the other side. So now for the center, we're gonna hold down right here. And we're actually gonna use these notches and just go straight. She said as flat as you can, and then massage. Okay, now I'm going to put my hyaluronic acid on the lower half of my face. And we're going to do our jaw one side at a time. And again, here we're gonna use the notched side and hold right here for support. And you're not going flat on the skin like this, you're actually laying it more flat like that, all the way to where you reach your ear and massage. Okay, now we are going to do our cheeks on either side, put support here. And pull upwards and massage at the temple. So I just want to reiterate, this is not a tutorial and I'm sure my form is not perfect. I'm learning along with you all watching right now. But I'm gonna go ahead and speed through the rest of this. Again, the video is linked down below that I'm watching. So I'm gonna speed through the rest of it and I will catch up with you guys tomorrow when I do it or in a few days with an update. Day 2 update. I know there won't be any differences yet, but I'm still at it, day 2. I'll keep you updated as we go on. So it's officially day 7. I'm obviously in my bathroom, that's why the lighting's horrible. And I'm getting ready to do my nightly routine. It's time to gua sha. It has been pretty easy to keep up with, slightly inconvenient. I mean, like slightly. But if you're someone who gets pretty lazy like me on occasion, it's kind of an extra step that you really have to take and focus to do. So I feel like I should just tell you guys that and give you my honest opinion. It is kind of that extra step that you don't feel like doing, but if we see amazing results, then it's worth it, right? So I thought I would give you a 7-day update. I feel like I can see a slight difference. I guess I'll be able to tell more in the camera. I do feel like I can see a slight difference, but I also don't know if that's just in my head. So day 7, going strong, and I will update you guys as soon as I can. I will say, I just finished, but I will say, make sure that you have your serum under your eye when you go to do your under eye part, because I have noticed a few times if it's not super slick under there, I really tug on the under eye. Obviously not good for your under eye at all. So make sure you have a good amount of serum under your eye when you go to do that part. I feel like I'm always remembering to check in on this video, like at night, right when I'm about to go do my gua sha. So I'm always like looking insane for my day, but it's day 19. I was editing this video yesterday because I was like, how much footage do I actually have? And last day I think was day 7 that I talked to you all. So it's day 19. I've been going really strong, honestly. I've done it every night. I think I missed one night because I spent the night somewhere and I didn't pack it. So I feel like that's pretty good. So still 30-day challenge. We have 11 days left. I don't know if you're gonna see any differences, but I thought I would throw that in there. Yeah, 11 days left. I'm about to shower now and complete day 19. So I just wanted to update you all in the middle of this video, let you know I'm still going strong. And I think next clip, I will be showing you my 30-day results. All right, it is time for the final update on this video. I'm honestly pretty proud of myself for keeping this going for 30 days because it was like one of those things that there was nothing holding me accountable, but I literally did it. It's July 5th. I started this video on June 4th. So I have been doing this for over 30 nights now. Full transparency, and I know I said this in the video, I did miss a few nights. I would say I missed a total of 3 nights. All these nights I was out of town or doing whatever, and I did bring it with me, but I would like forget to do it. But I usually tried to make up for it in the morning. So I kept a really consistent schedule because I am home most nights. So my overall thoughts, personally, I saw a difference. I feel like I lost a little bit of double chin. I don't know if we'll see that in the befores and afters. I hope we do. And I also think that it was pretty easy to incorporate into my routine. It definitely is just like an extra step that you maybe don't really want to do. But at the end of the day, it's self-care. It's making you feel good about yourself. It's really pushing in those serums and moisturizers that you're putting on your skin. So I think it's great. But for what you guys want to see, let's do a little before and after. So like I said, I definitely think I see a little bit more definition, especially here in my little jawbone, but let me know what you all think down below. Let me know, is gua sha something that you do or something that you are interested in incorporating into your routine? Definitely let me know down below. I can't wait to hear from you guys. I hope that you all enjoyed another one of my little experiments. I am definitely going to continue this. This is one that I'm not gonna stop. Like I said, it's easy to put into your routine. It's simple, it's quick, and I think I saw a little bit of results. So I hope that you all enjoyed this video. Make sure that you subscribe, join the family, stick around for all the fun lifestyle, fashion, grad school vlogs, everything that is coming in the super near future. And with that being said, I will see you all so very soon in my next video. Bye guys.